Hello, and welcome to Let's Play Sonic & Knuckles. I haven't played this game, so let's see what kind of shenanigans we're going to meet. Yeah, they sure don't have any cutscenes before the game starts. Just level one. Okay. Basic moves from the previous games. What is this? And this is interesting mechanic. And this leads us to higher. Nice, because we missed opportunity to go higher. Personally, I have never liked Sonic games. I didn't own any Sega console, and the purpose of this game is to go fast, and then you have to stop and collect the coins, and even if you don't care about the coins and just go fast, you will hit the enemies. In fact, you should go slow all the time, and that's against the idea of Sonic Adventure. This is bonus stage, I think. Yes, the blue walls. Oh no, the Sonic the Hedgehog 3 had these bonus states, maybe. Okay, you can do quite a jump with you really want to go to find the hidden stuff, so if you want to experience the levels, you have to go slow. So the speed is only hampers your search. Just when my barrier stopped. Can I go up? This is one of these. Stupid. Does this look like a Sonic game? You have to build a ladders to heaven. I be a boss at the first level, only in the third level. Should be a Dr. Robotnik. Is there any backstory? Who is Knuckles anyway? I don't know. I don't care. Because you have Mario and Luigi, they are brothers. You have Yoshi. What's the story in Sonic? Do they ever explain it? Maybe you have to watch the Sonic the Hedgehog show. Good try. I want to get those bonuses, but... Wind machine. Why am I stuck? Strange. Okay, maybe I use this and then... No. file. Music isn't as good as in the first game. It's quite forgettable. Pumping my way.